Myers wins the puck back. Marner on his backhand hooks the puck back. Matthews scores! Blue Jackets finish tied for first in penalty kill, but here the Leafs are...
Attempt of this power play.
Eichel scores! That's a snipe.
Eichel on the left boards takes the pass. One move cuts it. Second one scores!
Seconds.
Nugent Hopkins. McDavid cuts right up the middle. Connor McDavid scores!
Timing is everything. Weber, instead of icing the puck, he tries to make a pass and he turns it over. And then it goes to Dreisaitl and McDavid.
Crosby digs it out, walks out now. Good pass to the top. Right there's Pettersson. He shoots. He scores! Quick up here for Gensel. Gensel with Crosby. Crosby takes it. Nice maneuver. Got it to Horn.
Mitch hasn't scored a power play goal since January. Here's Matthews, he scored right there. And it's a 2-1 game.
And there you go. Perfect pass and just no chance at all for Anderson. That one was labeled the curl and drag around the stick of DeMello and then up and over the crook of the arm of Anderson. No chance for Anderson to make that save. And Matthews, as he's done so often, brings the Leaf fans.
Featured ahead, McKinnon racing in, shoots, and scores! Nathan McKinnon!
Oh, baby! But Mark, this is classic hockey. At one save, at one end, the save of the game by Grubauer.
If you talk about perfect. It's the same place, though.
Wilson's pass back is deflected. Barry turns it along. Here comes McKinnon, 3-on-2. McKinnon through the defense to the backhand. He's
for Mete is back. Seguin waits. Backhander scores.
Makes the save, and then right after that, it's along the wall, and it's a 1-on-1. Seguin, he comes inside on Mete, and it's a forehand backhand release through Mete. That fool's carry, but you got to respect the shot, first of all, from Seguin, because he could score.